I'm getting sick of letting girls in just to tear me down, but I'm also getting sick of never having them around. I seem to get the feeling like this once a year, right when the air gets cold and winter is near. Something about the weather seems to get me depressed, feeling like I lost my heart through this hole in my chest. My head just seems to fade out in two different directions, either break down and cry or fill myself with aggression. Wear my heart on my sleeve, but ha, that's an understatement. Searching for love, and sometimes I get impatient. Dipping, dodging arrows, stay ducking it up. If I ever see Cupid, swear I'm fucking him up. Thought I found my queen, so I could share my cross and crown. I said I love you, and those aren't words I toss around. A wise man once said that it's good to get hurt, but I never really was a big fan of his work. I think I've had it with this need for acclamation, envisioning the worst possible situations. I get so fucking mad, then look down on myself. The fact that women play a part of my psychological health. My head's fucked up from problematic past relationships. I'm still fucked up. Feels like I should just relay and debt. These trust issues always seem to get the best of me. Bitches diabolical, and that completes the recipe. And I will admit the many times I was wrong, but I learned from my mistakes. It's a part of moving on. I look back and say, damn, I thought you were the one, but you said that before, Evan. And look, they're all gone. It's crazy to say, but fuck it, I did. I want a house, I want a wife, I want some beautiful kids. I feel like men like me, we're rare these days. So why am I the one who's always getting pushed away? Escape to a place where I don't feel the sting, where I can just relax and think of simpler things. You went from my everything to a line in a song, and it cuts me so deep to see you so far gone. I got sick of fucking other people's chicks. Cheating's fucking nasty, I ain't helping the shit. I find myself helplessly staring in the mirror, not knowing who I am because she's not here. And I think that's a major flaw, a flaw that I possess. I should rely on other people for my happiness. But on the other hand, when I'm single, I don't feel it's like I'm losing. Steadily stay distracted by the money, the bitches, and booze. And I need to learn to love myself, understand that I'm worth it. I know that I'm God's creation, and in His eyes, I'm perfect. We all fall down, and it's up to you to pull yourself back up. Yeah, we all rebound, so never stop when you feel like you're stuck. We all fall down, it's up to you to pull yourself back up. We all rebound, never stop when you feel like you're stuck, man. We all fall down.